me tell you what they don't tell you in high school, right? Then let me tell you what they don't tell you in high school when you go to college. And I'm gonna tell you something. If you in college, I don't give a fuck what you're studying, take a business class. I wanted to take a business class, but I didn't because I had to take a math class for it. And I was like, oh no, I hate math. I'm not gonna do it. Always take a business class because sometimes the career that you study for one day is not gonna make you happy and you wanna become your own boss. But you cannot be your own boss because you don't know how to manage a business. Me, I got mad money. But you wanna know something? I have to hire business managers and shit and pay extra money for these people that develop business because I didn't took the class. So I gotta depend on somebody else to run my business. That's why you gotta take a business class. And then on top of that, everybody told you to go to college, right? But nobody tell you that if you take a class that don't benefit what you're gonna do in your future, you're gonna have to pay for that class in the future with the career that you chose, and you going to be in debt, and your credit is gonna be fucked up. And make sure that the career that you pick, because you know, you might say, I don't know, I wanna be a social worker. Yeah, my cousin is a social worker. My cousin Marlene Almanzar is a social worker. And my cousin Marlene Almanzar is one of the smartest bitches that I know. And she be crying to me like, yo, I am so sad, Cardi, because I got my bachelor's degree being a social worker. And I don't make enough money to pay my bills, to take care of my kid and save money to buy my own house. And then on top of that, I still gotta pay fucking Sally Mae, whatever the fuck that shit is, she still gotta pay that. So whatever career that you pick, make sure it's gonna be a career that's gonna make you a whole lot of fucking money, that you're gonna be able to pay your bills and have enough money to save. Because what's the point of working just to be a slave of bills, bro? And another thing. When I was 18, 19, 17 years old, I didn't give a fuck about no fucking celebrity. Around the time I was growing up, I don't know if y'all around my age, I'm 26. There wasn't a lot of blogs. So everything that was on my mind was, how am I gonna make money and the dick that I was fucking? That was all that was on my mind. Nowadays, there is so much distractions right now. There is so much distraction right now that y'all don't even realize that with the internet, there are so many ways to make money, but y'all don't even notice that because y'all so worried about who Cardi B, who Kim Kardashian, who this and that is doing. I wish when I was 19 years old, Instagram was as popping as I did, bitch, I would have been selling everything. I'm selling waist trainer, I'm selling glasses, I'm selling every fucking thing. Don't let the gossip distract you of the fact that you could be making money right now. The internet, it has so much fucking possibilities, yo. And then you gotta watch how these people are doing it. Everybody hate Fashion Nova, but me. I mean, no. I love Fashion Nova. But I remember when Fashion Nova started, I was watching the recipe. They got a recipe, and that's why it's one of the most successful clothing brands. Watch that recipe. These bloggers, they making mad money out of y'all watching it, watch their recipe, because you could be doing the same shit.